Morning, this is Ralph from Angel Cottage. Thank you for joining me today. I have a short poem about being assured. If you rush all day long, being here, being there, remember to calm and quiet. Remember this in prayer. Just sit and be assured. Ask your way to be clear. Ask God for your answer. Sitting quiet as you hear. I see Michael has joined me this morning. Hi, Michael. Hope you're doing great. Thank everybody for dropping by and visiting with me. I hope you all have a great day.